Question is figure depicts two circular motions, the radius of the circle, the period of revolution, the initial position and the sense of revolution are indicated on the figures. Obtain the simple harmonic motions of the x projection of the radius vector of the rotating particle p in each case. So for first figure, right, t is equal to 4 second. So now y is equal to, simple formula is a sine omega t plus phi, right? So omega t. Now with the help of this, see here we can also write cos. Why we write here cos? When our displacement start from the maximum, we have to write there cos. So cos omega t plus phi, right? Now see y is equal to a as it is. Now cos omega, omega is nothing but 2 pi upon t into t plus here see 45 degree, 45 degree means pi by 4 here. So pi by 4 that I have to write. So here a cos 2 pi upon t, t is given 4 second. So 4 and t, this small t, right, that small t value t is equal to 1 second, because if 4 second is the periodic time for 45, this displacement, it is the actually 1/4 of that, because 45 is the fourth part of 360. So 4th of that, so timing we have is 1 here. So I can write here 1 instead of t plus pi by 4, right? So 2's are complete. So is equal to a cos, and now that is pi by 2 plus pi by 4. So I can change the function now. So that is a sine pi by 4, right? So this is y is equal to a sine pi by 4 here. That is our equation. Now we are calculating for the second figure, right, this one. So again similar formula, y is equal to a cos here omega t plus phi, right? But see, as you can see, this starts from here on the vertical axis. So y is equal to, I have to write a sine here, then 30 degree, right? So t is equal to, so omega into t, sine omega into t, that is our equation. Now I can change the function here, cos omega t, right, minus pi by 2. So a cos omega 2 pi upon t into t minus pi by 2 here. So is equal to a cos, now t is 30, so I can write pi upon 15 into t minus pi by 2. So initial phase here is minus pi by 2, right? So that is initial phase of this particular figure, phi is equal to minus pi by 2.